should be live right now.
Yes, hello everyone, and welcome to the Nordic Cash Cup Grand Finals Mathpool Showcase. I am Hypnospira, and I am joined by Sisyph and Aceon.
Hello, hello. Hello.
Yeah, we're here to bring you the maps for the Grand Finals, and I hope you guys have been looking forward to this, because I sure have.
Yeah, we put together quite the scary Grand Finals pool.
As a Grand Finals pool should be.
Yeah. we did still see some FCs this week, but I really doubt we will see any more FCs moving forward.
Yeah, it's gonna be rough to get FCs on the next pool. Let's just say that.
Have you done an announcement in the?
Let's wait a bit until that shows up for the first map on screen.
Yeah, let's bring a few people into the stream before we get going.
The first map will really set the tone for the rest of the pool, I feel.
Yeah. The first map is something.
Right. Do you have people in chat now? 10 years? Yeah. Okay. Are you ready?
Yeah, let's go. I think we're ready.
Yeah, okay. So, number one, custom map by Fui. Very scary. with a star rating of 9.59. Jeez. I do want to say that Ash did approve of this, so don't blame us. but yeah, this is just like a speed map, a typical Louis speed map, and while the star rating being 9.5, it's like a lot, but it's somewhat deceiving, because it plays much cleaner than you would expect a 9-star map to play. It's still really fucking hard, though.
Yeah, this map is way beyond what I can play, so...
It's really a skill test. He wanted to make a map, and he wanted to make a normal one, and we should have known that he was going to make something like this.
Yeah, but as you said, this sets the tone for the rest of the pool. I think this is as difficult as we wanted it to be.
Unfortunately, missed by the creeper there.
Yeah. Honestly, well played for keeping the combo for that long, though.
Man, this is gonna require some real stamina.
This is a stamina map.
I hope those fins have it.
This is a finger lock, I assume.
Then the ending does not let up.
Mm-hmm.
This almost reminds me of some Kip Torek maps.
Sure. I see what you mean, actually.
Yeah, I see it.
Hi.
Yeah.
That was Nomad 1.
Custom mapped by Fui. Moving on to Nomad 2, which is also custom mapped.
By, and a custom song.
Yeah, custom song, even. And the custom background.
Yeah.
It's made by Feiyu, Steel Issue. I don't know what he goes by.
I think it's Steel Issue.
Yeah.
Steel Issue LOL.
This is definitely more of a tech pick. Very varied patterns, a lot of wiggles, and a lot of pay patterns. But... this song is funny.
I love this song.
It's a mix of it's a mashup of a lot of Norwegian songs, from what I can gather on this.
Yeah, I think he like worked with Benny to find the best songs for this.
Oh, that's a miss. What an intense map.
Yeah, it's very very intense. It's a grand finals, man. That's
easy to miss on.
Yeah.
Wait, hold on. This is not. This is not.
Hold
on. Or is it? What you're hearing, Tage, is a custom song. Certified by me.
In this tournament, it's unbadged, right? So we can't afford going a bit meme-y.
Yeah.
Bit of consistency check at the end there.
Yeah. Easy FC.
Oh, okay.
Most FC-able map in the pool.
Maybe.
No, I don't think so.
Next is Nomad 3.
Right. Special for this pool, because we have so many rounds this time around, we needed to add one more map to the pool. So this is Nomad 3, which is still a specific, because we have a total of 5 nomads this week. And it is more of a... I don't even know what to call this. Weird gimmick map.
Yeah, I also don't really know what to call this, but gimmicky, I guess, is the best word to use to describe it.
Old.
Yeah, it's old. CHTC, even most people have probably played one of his maps before, and you know what to expect. It's like very tight jumps everywhere and stacks that don't make sense.
We've seen CHTC even earlier in this tournament in the group stages, but that map was nothing like this.
Forgot about that.
Yeah, CH Steven, a very polarizing mapper when it comes to people's opinions of him. I've only heard people say they either love his maps or hate them. Never heard anything in between.
I, for one, love his maps.
I think they're fun.
Yeah, they're fun. They're unique. It is a bit on the longer side as well, so I guess it could be considered to be a consistency map.
Yeah, I would agree.
Older?
Yeah, consistency on being old.
Yeah.
Yes.
Elderly check.
The better you do on this, the older you are, basically. We're gonna see people's real age with this.
Yeah, this was also in the Catch World Cup, like, a long time ago. Therefore the replay name.
Oh yeah, 2015.
Yeah, why did it have to be so long? I don't know what to talk about.
Yeah, I also don't really know what to say. We said everything there is to say about the map.
It doesn't change that much. Those jumps are like back and forth. I don't even know what to call them. They are very tricky.
Yeah, they're very hard to hit.
A big time to get a good spin. Okay.
No, but there is a spinner.
There's two, actually.
All right.
That's all the specifics, I believe.
Yeah, Taga, that is hard to believe.
Wait, what? 2015 was 20 years ago, huh?
Yeah.
Oh, well.
Yeah, time flies.
Everybody converts. What a convert.
And this map is a doozy.
Sure. this map is very hard. Not only is it kind of high AR for being a nomad map, it's also very... It feels like a hard rock map, actually, now that I think about this.
Does any of you have the stats open? Star rating?
Yes. Oh. This is 6.35 stars.
Holy shit. For a combo, that's sometimes kinda hard.
Yeah.
Yeah. The map has a lot of pretty tough jumps, pretty wide, sudden jumps. It is a Matherin map after all.
A Matherin, yeah.
Also, worth to mention, the artist, the Children of Bodom, is a Finnish artist.
Finnish artist, huh?
Yeah.
Okay. So, nice to bring some Nordic into the...
Yeah.
Into the pool, again.
Yeah.
Yeah, again.
Is that how you find out? You just search for any Nordic artist?
Honestly, some of the maps I did pick because they were Nordic ties.
Actually.
Yeah.
I've also tried to keep that in mind sometimes.
I think there is a part around like the 1000 combo, probably where the replay remains. It's really tough. It's like a big sequence of jumps.
I can't wait. Let's see. Spicy.
Oh yeah.
Oh, you guys are evil.
Yeah, this one is definitely a consistency convert pick. But that part's also really hard.
Yeah.
Oh. Yeah. No one's gonna SS that.
Yeah, good luck SSing this.
I believe this plays by Yakumon.
It's a very impressive play, actually.
Yeah, that's very good score.
Nice.
Not bad with the 8 miss, though.
No, really impressive, actually.
Yeah, very well played. We're getting into no mod 5, which is also a map and a half. This one we got auto for.
This
actually.
This one is on you. Wait, yeah. I thought you fixed the replay for this. I
forgot to swap it. Maybe I can. Oh. Find, nah, just roll with this.
Okay.
Yeah, it's We kinda got a bit low on time and kinda had to find the Nomad 5, and this is not easy.
This is on you.
Yeah, I'll take the blame for this one if people don't like this.
Your Toho addiction has gone too far.
Yeah, it might have. It's a good song at least.
It's definitely a weird tech bomber to be mean.
Yeah, as we see, the AR is 7.4. The best miss count on the leaderboards on this is 8.
Although I can't imagine this being all that popular to play.
No. But that is just something to keep in mind, maybe. We see Otto is still assessing, though, so maybe
very
not that
impressive.
Bad.
I mean, so far, the map doesn't look that bad. Some kind of highly spaced gems. But... Oh,
yeah, we haven't gotten to the real meat of it yet.
Oh!
This is where it is.
Oh, okay.
And yeah, those sliders as well is not the easiest of time, but it's the quick left rights that really hit you.
No, they aren't like impossible. You can hit them like fairly comfortable if you are comfortable with the AR, which you probably aren't because it's 7.4.
Yeah.
And I don't know if he was playing 7.4 on the regular. But if you are, then congratulations, you should pick this.
Maybe some.
Not about, I hope you FC this. I expect to see you be the first FC on the leaderboard.
Oh, we should have gotten the data photo to make the replay for this.
Oh, yeah. Oh, good idea. We didn't think about that.
Oh.
You can stack those, don't worry.
Reminds me of the mystery mod from last time.
Yeah, kinda.
Banger song.
Yeah, sure.
Sure.
If people were curious about the converted star rating on this, it's 5.69.
Nice.
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 Alright. Buy the pick. Have to
yes.
Hmm? The spicy pick.
Yeah, spicy pick, yeah.
We're moving on to Hidden One.
Yeah. Hidden One is kind of here to...
spice things up some more.
kind of to match the normal one in a bit, because this is also pretty high star, I think, for a hidden map.
Yeah, it's 8.46 stars.
But it's also similarly to last week's hidden one. It plays pretty simply. It's just about jump. This week the jumps are much faster.
Much faster, yeah.
Yeah. It's all about how consistent you can be on hidden.
Razor sharp map. Nice.
Yeah.
I approve.
The region map or
okay. Basically normal map, yeah, sure.
Yeah, I mean it's like last week. It's if you can play hidden then it shouldn't be much of a problem, but if you can't play hidden this does become a problem. But if you can't play hidden, I guess you would still be in the tournament. Honestly, probably the most FC-able map in the pool.
Really?
Yeah, even though it's the third highest star, I think.
Yeah, but we haven't gotten into the hardest parts of the map yet.
No, but it just stays very consistent.
Yeah, 100%.
Yeah, this map is very fun. I really wanted to have this in the pool because it's just fun to play. So it's a treat for the players.
Hopefully, they agree.
Hopefully they agree. Who knows? The song's a banger as well.
Yeah, DJ Miyosuka does not miss.
Are those pipe blocks?
I think I missed it. That was tapped out.
I'm not sure if they are.
These are not.
No.
Those maybe. I think you can.
Yeah, I don't know what else there is to say about the map.
This is really stamina check.
Yeah.
Yeah, very simple in like structure.
Yeah, that was Gnome on one. Hidden one, sorry. Sorry.
Yes, hidden is the new Gnome mod.
For some players it is.
Next map. Next map, it's not gonna get played. It's just not gonna get played.
Yeah, we'll see about that one.
Yeah, we like low AR hidden as map rulers. We picked the AR7 hidden. But don't
is
worry.
It AR6?
Yes, it's AR6.
Oh yeah, sorry. AR6-7.
AR6-CS6. Yeah. CS6.
Man, I can't speak today. What the fuck? But yeah, it's the very low AR for being hidden. But the map is not super advanced. So as long as you can read it home with, really not that hard to play this map. Because you can see the pattern, so it's just kind of great walk. You just need to time it correctly.
This is kind of cursed. in my eyes, as a normal player.
Yeah. People don't like this song? I like this song.
The song is nice.
I think the song is pretty cool.
Yeah, I don't think we're going to see this played. Luckily it wasn't custom map though. It was just a FOB map.
FOB map with FOB replay. Nice.
Yeah. He was pretty happy that we put it in the pool.
Yeah, I also hate anime.
I only like Toru.
Yeah.
Oh, you really chat.
Just, by the way, I also hate anime, for the record.
Completely unrelated to anything, I just hate anime.
And then hold dash for the others.
Yeah. It's as I said, it's just like very straightforward patterns. You just have to time it correctly. And if you don't, then you're gonna end up missing quite a bit.
Damn. That was the specifics.
Yep.
Yes.
Let's see what we have. Oh, right.
Oh, right.
Oh, yeah.
What reaction stuff?
Nah, I just forgot, honestly. It's a Hypno map, though.
Yeah, I suggested this for the Nomad pool, and Aceon said, hey, what if we try this with Hidden? And it turned out to just be better for the Hidden map pool.
It reminded me a lot of last week's Hidden 3, so I was like, yeah, nice.
I have a slight feeling that this is gonna get copyrighted.
Yeah, it might.
But
what would the pool be without copyright?
Ah, true.
Yeah.
I think, I think this is the first VTuber song we have had.
Yeah, yes. I had to pick this. I didn't want to pick a VTuber, man. But it worked so well, so I just had to.
Yeah, and you have said that Calliope is has some songs you like, so.
She's alright. Like, it could be worse, guys. It could be so much worse.
The song is kinda nice.
Yeah.
This is my favorite Calliope song.
Sounds kinda like some J-pop, K-pop type of song.
Now, as mentioned, this is the first VTuber map, but it's not for lack of trying. I've tried to get a couple ones in there.
It's the first and last.
Well, yes, of course, it's the last pool.
Yeah, at least there's no other VTuber map in the pool.
Oh, an unfortunate miss.
Yeah. This really has K-pop vibes. I hear it now.
Yeah, you hear it. It's the structure, I think.
Those patterns are just very hard, by the way. Those random... what's it called? Fuck. Kick sliders.
Kick sliders.
Yeah, kick sliders. I think that's kick sliders. I might be wrong. Yeah.
I also think they're kick sliders.
Convert jumps.
Convert patterns. Convert sliders.
Yes.
The fuck do you mean by that, Tage? Speak English, please.
Yeah.
He means don't fall asleep now.
Okay. Too late.
Yeah, that's hidden three.
Time for hidden four.
Yes, it's time for hidden four.
No way, are. Hooray.
We love AR.
Yeah. Yeah, it's like jump map, right?
Yeah.
High level map commentary.
This was picked by you, so.
Yeah. It is just like a jump map. It gets progressively harder. I think. No, the BPM stays the same, but it gets more like intense during. Like, the longer this song goes on. And I believe there is like a spinner trap, so be wary of that.
Yeah, we saw how many people got spun trap at was it DT?
Hardwick 1.
Oh, Hardwick 1, yeah, Hardwick 1. Jumps.
Oh, yeah, wide jump. Oh. Yeah, that's a tough jump.
This map is just scary to play.
Oh, okay, big spinner.
Yeah, that's the spin trap. The creeper didn't go for the trap there, so he hit it.
Good job, the creeper.
Slow but intense song.
Yeah.
Another spin. Yeah.
I think this was originally mapped for like a Corsairs tournament.
Was it, huh?
Yeah, I might be wrong, but I think this is a map pool map for some tournament, some standard tournament.
Interesting.
I won this one. This is pretty insane, by the way.
Yeah, by the creeper. Very well done.
Shall we move on to the next one?
Yeah, go ahead.
Hard Rock 1.
In the middle of the night. Hell yeah.
There's an argument that this might be the most seeable map in the pool. Although with Hard Rock, maybe not. But the patterns are not the most complicated in this.
It's pretty scary with Hard Rock. It sure is a banger.
It is a banger. By the way, I didn't mean that this map is easy, because I think it might be the most foreseeable. It's still very hard.
Doesn't this require a lot of capture control? With the CS being what it is?
Sure. Let's go with that.
Yeah.
I don't know, I play normal.
No, but that sounds correct.
Especially on those.
Yeah. I mean, when I picked this, I just thought it felt like a very good consistency map. Because of like how it is.
Hard rock consistency, yeah. Okay.
My commentary on this is amazing. Oh, Ash has some better analysis in the chat. It's pretty rough with hard rock, some spacing gets hard, especially at the end. That's epic.
That's very cool. Thank
very
you.
Cool analysis.
You're doing better analysis than the map pullers himself.
I mean, he played it, so he's the replay on it.
I played it no mod.
Cool. Well done.
Thank you.
Are scary.
Yeah.
A big break to see each other's scores.
Of course.
As you do. Still holding us for a second.
Yeah.
He's also one miss though, but I'm curious where he missed.
1827 combo.
What? How do you know?
Just intuition.
Yeah. Oh, did he? Did he get baited on something at the end, maybe?
Maybe. Kinda slows down.
There might be a pixel at 1827.
It'll be the Jedrift. Ooh.
Ah.
Oh, unfortunate.
Oh. Man.
SMH Ash.
I'm angry on his behalf.
Hagen, no! I am sorry.
These 2 minutes.
Okay.
Alright. Let's go to the next one.
Yeah, Hard Rock 2. I mean, this map is hard with no mod, and I'm not a Hard Rock player, but I let other Hard Rock players test it, and they said it was good, so...
Yeah, maybe it's worth mentioning that neither me or Hypno are much of a Hard Rock players, so finding maps for the Hard Rock pool is pretty challenging, because we have to basically rely on the test player.
Yeah, we've been a little understaffed in the map fuller department.
Same goes for the high AR DT maps.
Yeah.
Yeah, the HP 10 on this is pretty scary. Watch yourselves.
Shouldn't really matter with the no fail though.
It's still scary. It's the idea of failing.
Okay.
You wanna fail.
Actually, that's a good suggestion. I'm gonna put that in as a veto. People have to play this without no fail.
Oh yeah. Special funny rules.
Now, I heard that this was originally meant for another tournament, if I'm not mistaken. I could be thinking of another map, though.
I have no idea.
You pick it? Oh.
You flip it.
I picked this.
Yeah, that was an unfortunate miss.
Data Pata confirms that yes, this was meant for another tournament.
Oh, I didn't know that.
You didn't get paid though.
It was no bad idea. All rounds.
Oh. Oh no.
The ending is pretty hard.
You guys are evil.
It's a bit.
Someone has to be.
No, you're evil.
It's what, the grand finals.
This and Nomad 5?
Yeah, you're evil.
Hypno has a inner demons.
I'm actually, the rest of the Hard Rock pool is actually me.
I'm scared for the upcoming Converge.
Oh, yeah, true. The rest of the maps is not on me for the Hard Rock pool.
Yeah.
Played by, I didn't want to play this.
This was like last second.
Yeah,
this song is incredible. This is my favorite Hellblind song.
It was set 1 hour ago.
Yes. And this is hard.
It's I heard you liked long combats with the Hard Rock.
Yeah, I've heard that's usually the favorable way to play this game. It's long converse with Hard Rock.
Oh. Hashtag blame Hypnospira.
Yeah, I might not be welcome back as map folder again. Yeah.
Good song though.
Very good song. Ash, I don't blame you. I don't blame you. Tell your therapist I said hi.
Yeah, for me too. Is the creeper maybe here?
Yes.
Hello. Could you maybe talk about the map in our place? Yeah, we need the creeper carry again.
Yeah.
First you carry the replays, and then you carry commentary as well. It's a mix of... mostly a mix of platter control and occasional snap.
Yeah.
Very simplistic when practiced. Cool. Sounds exactly like a consistent enough should be. That way he's the GOAT.
The GOAT.
Week on the replay side, he's been carrying.
Yeah.
Last week, not so much, but the week before that, on group stage one. Yeah.
He made up for it this week.
Yeah.
Yeah.
This map has a lot of sliders that you think go one way, but they go another way.
Hypno, what is the star rating on this?
Converted star rating. Is 6.34.
I thought it was worse. Doesn't really matter that much in commerce level.
Yeah. Dash control, platter control, snap control, platter placement. That's the map. Thumbs
basically
up.
Control yourself. I will not blame the players for missing on this map.
I won't blame them if they miss on anything, but yeah, especially this map.
This map pool is not really meant for FCs. That's kind of the idea we went in with.
Yeah, what was Nomad 1 again? 9 star?
Yeah. Huh. It's the Sizzler, man.
Now, I think this is a fun combo Nomad. But this isn't Nomad.
You think this is gonna get paid?
No.
No, okay.
Maybe.
Maybe.
Yeah, the map pool did end up being a little bit on the longer side this week. But that's just... It ends up being longer matches, and everyone likes that, right? Even the players. The players love that.
Yeah.
Sure.
More time to play our favorite rhythm game.
Time for the next one.
This one's just over 2 minutes. And it's another Toho map.
Yeah, even the replay.
Toho.
Isn't that how you spell it?
No, there's supposed to be an E after both O's.
Oh yeah, yeah.
Wait, like a toe?
Yes, exactly.
Oh, that's why you're into it.
Shut up. This map is 6.54 stars.
Yeah, and why is it difficult?
It's just
very
because of that.
Yeah. Wiggles and Hard Rock Stairs. A lot of that.
This is fun though.
Yeah.
How many Toho maps are in the pool so far?
We've seen Surapetan is one, this one.
Okay.
Is that it?
Those two so far, yes.
Oh damn. I thought there were more.
you always find a way to sneak in some Toho maps, do you?
I mean, that's why I'm a map puller.
Oh, I see.
Now, is this the last Toho map? Only time will tell. But yeah, the funny wiggle snaps on this and just the wiggles in general, as well as some Hard Rock Stairs, are what makes this map what it is.
It could actually continue with a song.
Awesome.
Yeah.
Okay.
Time for DT.
I'm scared for the DT.
First DT doesn't look that bad.
DT is actually entirely Aeon, so if you don't like any of those maps, then...
Oh, wait, they are, them. Actually.
Yes.
Yes. Another Toho map.
Wait, Aeon bringing Toho into the map pool?
That's a new one. It's not unheard of.
Yeah, this is the third Toho map.
This is the specific DT consistency map this week, and it does not look that bad, but it's really hard to play. And I can't really explain why. I guess it's the low CS combined with it being a JHP Hyperion map.
Quoting the creeper in chat, DT1 is extremely basic platter control. If you're confident in CS5, this map will be very easy.
I don't think so. It's just, I don't know, I find it really hard. Like, from this point and on, it's very tricky to have combo.
The creeper overestimating Nordic player skill cap on DT.
Yeah, he might, honestly. Because he helped a lot with the DT pool, so... sorry for putting some of the blame on him, but
you tried to shuffle the blame on others?
Yes.
I see, okay. Noted.
Very nice song.
Yeah, this song's really nice. I love this song.
How long is
this? 2:56. Okay. After DT.
The nerve control, yeah.
Yeah,
and in a grand final setting, those that's gonna be it's gonna be pretty important.
Little break. See your opponent's score. See how much they've missed.
Phrasing it like that, okay.
Yeah, I mean, your opponent's going to have missed a lot, and you're going to be holding the FC.
I can see what he means by plateau control.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's all right. DT you want.
Time for DT2.
Yep, DT2 is the speed DT. It was requested to have a AR9 plus DT map in the pool. And it's 9.3 DT, which is pretty hard. And I don't know, actually not sure if any of the remaining players can play this. But it's like the map structure is not the craziest thing in the world. So you can probably still do somewhat well on it.
Yeah, and one thing to point out, this might not be Toho, but it is the second Girls Last Tour map in the tournament.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
For those that do care.
Purely coincidence.
Was it no mod 4? 3?
No mod 3.
Yeah, 3, I think.
In round of 16. The Barking Mad Dog.
Oh, yeah.
Fun, right?
I've been playing DT. This is, to my eyes, this is kind of easier than the previous one.
No, but it's very high AR though.
Yeah,
AR 9.3. Is that what we said?
Yeah, 9.3.
Circle size is type of circle size I play when I play DT.
Yeah, but once again, like, it's extremely fast.
Yeah, like the as mentioned, the speed and the high AR is the gimmick of this map, in the DP2 slot.
I kind of forgot we were in a call right now. Everything became so silent when we were watching this play.
Yeah, but like, I don't know what to say.
Yeah, now we're going into the convert DTs.
We needed to have at least one AR8 convert. That is the requirement.
Yes. And more Nordic representation, Base Hunter, of course.
From Sweden.
Yeah, true. Mapped by Starwood Kirby? Actually,
it's not Nordic. Color.
No, but just saying, it's a pretty classic DT. DT combat artist. I mean, mapper.
Yeah.
It's a very fun map. Very hard, though.
Oh. Yeah.
Oh, right, also, it's a remix of a Finnish song.
Yes.
Even more Nordic.
Yeah, double Nordic.
Also, second Kirby map into two map holes.
Really?
Alright.
Yeah, this mystery mod in the semi-final final pool was a Kirby mix.
That's
yeah,
right. Man, I love the hit sounds. Just constant whistle.
I mean, it's just old school hit sounds.
Yeah. I guess if you were to like talk about what this map even tests, and it just like tests your weird gimmick skill, like old mapping gimmick skills.
Yeah.
If that's even a thing.
Yeah, this isn't a high AR map by any means. It's just mostly how well you play old patterns.
Oh, this is set space, yeah. So I can see the overlay is frozen.
Yeah.
Yeah, this map's kind of old.
Do you think you could get the stats?
Yes, give me a... Oh, actually, yes. There's 6.35 stars. AR 9.67, CS5.
6.35
stars.
The ending does get pretty hard.
Cool song.
Yeah.
Yeah. Played by True Swede.
Yeah.
That's me, by the way.
Oh.
I think the first... No, not the first one you played. First one in this pool.
Yeah.
First one. You should have gone 20 more combo.
Yeah, true. I think I missed that start.
Banger.
Yeah. It's another really tough high AR pick. I mean, everyone knows this song. But
help.
This with DT is very hard.
Yeah, so the stats for this is AR 10.33, CS4, star rating 7.19, and the length is 225.
This is not expected to be FC at all, by the way. This is definitely a map to see who does better on it.
Replay brought to you by Idolmaster Best.
Yep.
Yeah, as mentioned, this map isn't at all expected to be FC. This is very, very difficult with DT.
It's very fun to play though with DT if you can. You can't play this sort of map. Okay, so yeah, the replay is like, it's a normal play, sped up. So, to answer everyone's question. It would have been quite impressive if they actually managed to wiggle the wiggle part with DT.
Yeah.
crowd pick this week?
9.
9?
Yes, 10.3.
Alright, that's the DT pool.
Is this frozen? Maybe?
Yes.
Yeah, it seems like it.
And now, we're getting into mystery mod.
Yeah,
mystery
just leave
mod.
And this map is actually a collaborative effort of finding a map between me and
True. Man, I think the story was, you said something like, oh, wouldn't it be fun if we had tag 4 in the pool? And I was like, yes, let's.
Yeah.
And yeah, can you put it onto the screen, Sensei?
Yes, I can.
Yeah, we did pick the sort of easiest tag format because we still want it to be like possible and fair.
Yeah.
And this does like, this is playable with all mods.
Sure, okay.
What do you mean? It literally has like
it,
hidden
it essence. Is.
What the? Okay.
But yeah, it's very hard, obviously.
And yeah, that makes this the fourth Toho map.
A very typical thing about Tag 4 maps is the snappy jumps. And if you're playing hidden, though, those will be very unforgiving.
Yeah.
Do you think it's the worst mod to roll on this?
For me, hidden.
Yeah, I would say hidden too.
Okay. I think DT would be worse, honestly.
Maybe.
I think I would hit more on DT than hidden.
I haven't played the map with Hard Rock though. Maybe it's terrible with Hard Rock.
I do know that I do equally as well on this with Easy as I do no mod, so.
Maybe Easy Kage, I haven't played Easy, maybe that's. Maybe this is like impossible to hit some things with Easy on.
I think there's a possibility for pixel jumps with Easy on this.
Ironically, this might be the most balanced map we've ever picked in Mr. Mod.
Nice FC.
Alright. Only one map remains.
The tiebreaker.
Yes.
Can I say something about it before I show it up?
The tiebreaker?
We had some...
Special.
You got it and then you asked for it to be nerfed, was it? Or
no. That was number one.
Oh, okay.
The tiebreaker... yeah, go ahead.
I was just gonna say, I actually don't know the tiebreaker at all, so...
Okay, so the tiebreaker was finished just like 3 hours ago, I think. And it's a collaboration between Sekre, the Creeper, and Fui. And it's pretty cool. I like the tiebreaker a lot.
Shall we get it going then?
Yeah.
Ooh.
Damn, what a banger.
I've not heard this one.
Yeah, I think there was a... it's like the Taiko tiebreaker or something in another tournament. Oh, what's the SR? Is it 9.11?
9.11, sorry.
Yeah, very epic, very cool tiebreaker.
What's the length of this?
That I do not know.
You don't have the map open?
No, I don't have OSA open. 5.20, alright.
Okay.
Yeah, as the creeper says, this has a little bit of everything. There's like the Fuhi patterns, there's the Faker patterns, there's the creeper patterns. Has some pick sections, some jump sections, screen sections. Super good at commentating knuckles.
That's why we do what we do.
Strong SS so far. I would like to see this being played by the Finnish guys.
Yeah.
Yeah.
It's gonna get played either way, I imagine, because it looks like we're having a show match. And even though it might not go to tiebreaker, they're probably gonna end up playing the tiebreaker anyways. But yeah, I would like to also see this played in an actual match. That would be very hype.
I completely agree. And this song is very good, by the way. You were not lying about that.
Yeah. I'm very glad we got this. Very, very good job from the mappers. Liquid Creeper and Fui. Yeah, please rank this as well.
Yeah, please. Oh my god. Oof. Calm section. The nerfs are gonna get to you on this.
Maybe this is a good opportunity to thank all of the custom mappers we've had so far, and all of the test players.
Yeah, massive shout out to all of you.
Yeah, would have been very difficult without all of the test players around. The custom maps have been very awesome to have.
Yeah, it's been very hard to pooling in general, and without them this would have been even harder. So again, massive shout out and big thank you.
Big thank you to all the referees we had as well.
Yeah, also very big shout out to Ash for hosting this tournament.
Yeah, 100%.
It's very appreciated.
Something that the Nordic community definitely has wanted for a while. And yeah, of course, thank you to Sysep as well. You've done so much work.
You've been the backbone.
Yeah.
Behind the scenes, guy.
Exactly.
When I was looking the map through, the ending seemed to go pretty hard, so...
Big jumps.
Section.
I could almost tell you.
I mean, I don't know, it just looks like it.
Yeah.
Oh.
Yeah, that looks hard. I don't know how that's supposed to be hit.
Holy shit.
Yeah, that is the Grand Finals map pool.
Approach it 10, by the way. HP2.
Makes sense.
Yeah, this map was very hard. It's gonna be cool seeing people play it.
I'm very excited for next weekend.
Good luck to the players.
Yeah, good luck to the players.
And we'll see you next week.
Yes, thank you everyone for watching.
Bye.
Bye.